We're right outside of the Disney Studios. We're about to go in right now. We've just got to scan our pass. So, yeah, we're going to go at breakfast and we're going to do some.
And see him as it
happens. Right, so here's my pass. Ready for me to. So we're through now and here it is. What does he do there? So, yeah, gonna get on to right and I'll see the next step.
Hey guys, and we just went on this crusher coaster and it was crazy! Oh my god! Yeah, this thing was crazy. I couldn't really record on it, but wow, we just went on it and it was a really good ride though. The animatronics, it was amazing. It was a bit fast though. But there's some people on it now. And we also did the Ratatouille ride, which you're not really allowed to film on that one because of the glasses. And yeah, it's quite hard to record a ride, so I just wanted to show you this one. It's a really good one. I do recommend it for people who like roller coasters. It's quite cool when you get to like Bruce and stuff. Cool. Okay. And really, just like, it goes really fast, you don't expect it, and yeah. Holly's over there. There's a part where you and your little crush and skirt meet Bruce at one point. But I'm probably not going to do this one again, but we will probably do the Star Wars ride. It's Lego also, so I really recommend it. So, see you guys in the next clip. Hello, so we're about to go on the Slinky Dog ride. It's quite classic, it's a fun one to do. The four of us are going to do it.
Slinky Dog!
You could do Crusher's Go too.
Yeah, this is a piece of pipe.
It's quiet.
Wow. Is that fun?
Yeah.
That's a bit faster.
Okay.
I can't bend my legs. Oh my god. Hey, here we go.
Yeah.
Holly?
Hi guys. Wow.
Did your heart
didn't
even fall off?
Yeah, awesome.
You know he's scary. He's from the Italian state. Take your heart off.
Oh, there we go. Hold on.
Yeah.
What is it called? Star Tours.
Star Tours,
it's
yeah.
I don't really know what the ride is, but it's meant to be like a bus tour thing. Yeah, pretty cool. Dad said we got a waterfall and stuff, so...
We will see.
Yeah.
Oh, my dad's ready.
Yeah. We just went to go watch the... What was it? The Mickey show. It was super good. I got like a slip in the beginning, but didn't really record that. We also went on the Aladdin ride and didn't really record that. So we're going. Pretty cool. What else have we done?
In the early days of cinema, almost everything was filled on studio sets. This chain has French New Wave directors like Truffaut or Godard.
There's
so, yeah. It's pretty cool. So far, I just see like trees and stuff.
Not many cities will give you a permit to drive a private tour, an alien invasion. So today, many filmmakers still use the controlled environment to get back home. Like the set you see here, the dark shot of the Dinotopian.
Le scénario décrivait une ville féerique située en plus sous la voilà.
Tu gargoyles.
Oui, la voilà. Ceci n'est que la partie du décor dont on a eu besoin pour filmer les acteurs. Et tout le côté spectaculaire a été ensuite ajouté par des artistes en matière avec des ordinateurs.
They only build what they need for the actors. But to make this mythical city even more spectacular, the filmmakers brought in visual effects artists armed only with imagination and powerful supercomputers. They also added the story of biggest stars, the dinosaurs.
Si vous êtes déjà impressionné par la grandeur de ce plateau, imaginez un peu les loges des dinosaures.
When only the real thing will do, the visual effects department goes to work to create fun, explosions.
Yeah, there they are. Like I said, we went on the Aladdin ride and watched the Mickey show. We also saw the Stitch show, the Stitch Rise show, and it was really funny. It's really good. Yeah, I got a bit. You weren't allowed to record the Stitch show. It's quite hard to record shows and rides, so I will record the entire parade, or most of it at least. Because I like to record the stuff that is easy to record and the stuff that is exactly. Yeah.
He's an expert.
We're here the waterfall.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you for the special effects. This is the dangerous room, so you must remain seated. I give you a hand and your arm inside the vehicle. Thank you.
Watch, Holly.
Oh,
en place tout le monde. Vous êtes prêts?
sun, man.
Chill from my head, I need to be organised. What you say to me all the time, like you're a... Dave, should I stop this?
You okay out there, Bobs?
Looking good, there's Pluto.
Alright, hold on, do not fall. Who's this? just coming out, guys. Oh, it's Buzz.
Let me push my gear here.
Yeah?
You push it.
Oh, there's Jesse. Get her away, Cliff. Louie, you want to do your camera now?
Okay.
Okay there? Thank you.
Yeah, I've seen it. Oh.
Oh.